Mr. Master Maestro, or simply... simply... David. Yes, David, not... David Lynch. It's November 29th, 2023, Wednesday. Here in the Windermere, La Sacaba. Also, come la Sacaba Pix. Here in the... this moment, middle. Sky and atmosphere, but always mostly cloudy, gray, wet, cloudy. And ever to the moment, we're based here now. And this means it is that it's really, really soft, because it's in the same way, since 3 days, I repeat, as I read this in yesterday, it's there is a slight cold in comparison, in fact, in the previous day, not obviously in the cold of winter, but it's cold, but as I also am repeating, I don't feel completely cold, like normal people, in quote normal, because since some years I always try, the best try to fight the cold. Try every time, perhaps, write these practices in the comments. However, considering the video, the degrees, I think, obviously, come not for the atmosphere, absolutely not. In fact, I briefly did some other feeling on this. Being ready afternoon, I think that the at this point is easier. I repeat the same just before, 57 to Fahrenheit, 14 Celsius, but in particular, the system sphere, it's an anticipated. So before, we have this out. Yes, I think you see, thanks to Dr. Isa de Cortine. I think you see well, in fact, as you notice, there is also some middle sky, blue sky, but also same time with some clouds. In fact, I think in the next few hours will become totally cloudy, like the trend of the month, practically. But we had very few days with the beautiful blue sky and sunshine, and also that could rain, but we send obviously, we're in touch with wizards, we see very physically, it's like a common scheme, bad, little weather. So this from this beautiful natural place, and also we suggest a good house, a good window and a scrap, and also vacant pics at S&U, no? And this place literally stunned me since the first time I saw it a few years ago, to the series, and obviously as you know, I chatted me in the episode 15 of season 2. Where also an all the greetings from window and a spirit himself from the Tom Lynn Johnson, and perhaps also from that of those other people, persons, that sometimes pass through here. I mean mainly that other guy, the major thing, so. And finally, from a medical cable, an EGX 640 APG 625. Also my brother, my sister, last of the skills, and finally I hope you will get breakfast. Today, for to the end of this season, I'm really hungry, and as we always see. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.